morning, Skeeters. Thanks for tuning in. I'm Matthew Still.
And I'm Joseph Taylor. Today is a B-Day, and this is Skeeto-Byte News.
This past Saturday, our Mesquite Award-winning drill team competed against 30 schools, 3 Army, 2 Navy, 2 Marines, and 23 Air Force programs. The results can be seen on our Mesquite High Facebook page. So congrats to our Mesquite High School drill team.
Mesquite Step Team would like to invite you to try out for the 2015 MHS Talent Show. Auditions will take place April 16th at 4 o'clock p.m. in the auditorium. If you are interested in trying out, you think you can dazzle the judges, please come by Portable 1 and get a tryout form from Mr. Hall. Good luck.
Mesquite placed third in the regional Orienteering competition, placing the teams from Texas, Oklahoma, Louisiana, and Arkansas. Congratulate the team as you see them this year, and congratulate them on a good year that has came down to the last event.
The next BPA meeting will be tomorrow on K-11, before or after school. See you there.
It's that time of the year again for MHS Booster Club scholarship applications. If you are a senior and are in some type of UIL athletic sport, please stop by K-3 and pick up an application for the 2015 MHS Booster Club scholarship. Applications will be due April 22nd, 2015, and those scholarships applications are available in K-3 from Ms. Ritter.
Ignite applications for the fall are now available in A2 offices and in the Counseling Center. If you have questions about whether Ignite is right for you, please stop by A2 and find out what it is all about. Applications are due by Wednesday, April 22nd.
Are you interested in trying out to be an anchor on Skeeto-Byte News next year and learn the ins and outs of broadcasting and deliver the announcements every day like us? Please pick up an application in K1. Applications will need to be turned in by this Wednesday, April 15th.
Attention all students who plan on taking a dual credit course over the summer at Eastfield. Remember, you must have the meningitis vaccine before you can take a summer dual credit course. You must submit a copy of your vaccination report along with your completed application to Eastfield's dual credit offices. For more information, see your counselor.
Exciting things are happening in the Swarm Press. Go to www.theswarmpress.com to read the latest news on campus and in your community.
And now will you please stand for the pledges?
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now the pledge to the Texas flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one and indivisible. It is now time for a moment of silence.
If you missed any of us today, you can find the news on our school website, and be sure to like us on Facebook and follow us on Twitter.
Thank you for joining us today, your Skeeto-Byte News team. SSR is about to begin. I'm Joseph Taylor.
And I'm Matthew Still. We are Maroon, and Skeeters out.